hard to create a platform for young ladies and young men to know that you can have, you can do what you want to do if you put your mind to it. So just to let y'all know, y'all can do anything y'all want to do. It's possibility, it's opportunities out there that you will have to get it and go grab it. We have to work hard for it. But I'm doing this poem, it's called I Am Her. Verbally clothed but spiritually undressed, I confess. I allowed the enemy to partake in an enemy, and I became my own worst enemy, the epitome of my own reflection. But when I look into the mirror, you know what I see? I am the reflection that you see. See, I'm not perfect, but when Seth has God, see, God was marking his inventory on my success story. Give him all the glory. Can't you see? I am H-E-R. I am her. You look at me. I may not have fancy clothes and nice whip, but my father is royalty. See, my purse might be empty, but I got $1 million. Praise, keep it, feel me. See, he had given me the victory. Once I start walking in my own kingdom, rich, he pushed forward towards my destiny to post my purpose so that I may grow. I am her. Proverbs 31:29 says, men and women can do noble things, but you can pass them all. See, God granted me to be an elite, bold, use greatness, for greater is he that is in need. I see the greatness that lies in him. I am her. The enemy plant the seed of jealousy. You know, you get that with me, and me and our children become weak. One in Christ. He has no foundation but crumble. See, God places our feet on the solid foundation built upon his word. And once we inhale, word, we exhale the impregnation of purpose. The birth is exhilarating, mind blowing, out of what amazing. I said, once we inhale, word, we exhale the impregnation of purpose, the birth is exhilarating, mind blowing, out of what amazing. Can't you see? I am her. See, I might be a size zero, but the God in me weighs a ton. I've been broken, but you know God is a healer. I've been abused, but you know God is a restorer. I sin. I turn my back on him time and time again. Never knew he'd be there to fight my flaws, so I am her. To my sisters, I am my keeper. I said, I am my keeper. We will consider ourselves beautiful. We will consider our bodies a whole living sacrifice unto Christ. And not let waste pollute our temple. We're giving our problem an expiration date, and we stand that it's over. May Christ